What's up, YouTube? Clickwood here, back again with another Madden 15 Ultimate Team video. And guys, it is Friday, which means there is a new 24-hour card in the game. This week, we have the Football Outsiders, Jamaal Charles. This thing looks pretty damn impressive. I don't remember exactly how much it's going for, so I'm going to go take a look before I pull packs, because I'm really hoping that I can get one of those things. I was able to get the Sammy Watkins a couple of weeks ago, so I would love if I could get a repeat of that type of pull. But, you know, it's been probably since I got that Sammy Watkins that I've gotten really anything even decent in my packs. So it's been a little bit of a grind for us here on this YouTube channel. But we're going to try and change that around this afternoon and see if we can get something decent. The Rising Star Derek Carr is also in packs, so that's not too bad. But the reason that I'm pulling packs today, I'm going to pull two of them, is because of what you see right here, Game Changer packs, guys. And these really are, as the name says, Game Changers. And the reason that I say that is because you get some epic stuff in these. If you guys have been on Twitter, you are seeing some amazing pulls that people have while using these Game Changer packs. So I'm going to see if I can repeat some of that. I think that I actually saw one person pulled a full bundle of the Game Changer packs, and they got two of the Jamaal Charles items. So that is pretty nice. There's not much to complain about there. For the most part, when you're buying packs in this game, you're usually not getting your money's worth, so I would definitely say that this is a buy at your own risk type of a thing. I would certainly say that for the most part, your packs are not going to pay for themselves, but it's all about that one time that your pack pays for itself, or you get that amazing, amazing pull that really, really does an amazing, you know, that's worth like a ton of coins, and that is when you really make your money back, and that's when you just get that excitement, and that's the reason that we play this whole Ultimate Team game mode, is for those opportunities where we actually have a chance to get something really amazing. So all right, let's see here. So I'm gonna just change this real quickly here, because I forgot how many people are named Charles. I should have done Jamaal, but let's see here. He's 94 overall, so we'll do it like this. That should pull up all the Jamaal Charleses. Oh, there's some Charles Woodsons here too. But I want to see what the cheapest one of these is going for. Okay, there we go. So the cheapest one right now, buy it now for $440,000 roughly. Whew, that's a hell of a pull if you can get one of those. That guy that pulled two of those things in one bundle, he got his money's worth for sure. I think he pulled some other great stuff as well. So let's see here if we can get anything out of these Game Changer packs. I'm going to pull two of them, like I said. That's how much you can buy of them individually. You can't buy, I don't think you can buy a bundle with coins still. I'm pretty sure you can't in this game just in general. But yeah, we're going to do it with coins. I've got, what, 320,000 roughly? So this is going to be almost half of my coins with these two packs, guys. So wish me luck. It's going to be a big risk here, but we're going to try it. All right, first item, Broderick Bunkley, CJ Wilson, Craig Ubrick, jersey, Cam Thomas. This is looking awful so far, guys. Absolutely awful. Andrew Luck, Road to the Playoffs. Okay, I can deal with that. Andrew Luck, Road to the Playoffs is a solid item. I don't remember how much that's going for right now. Oh, it turned red, you trolling ass game. I swear to you, that was red. Oh, well, a gold badge, I will take that. I can't really complain too much. And then we do get a Team of the Week, Kenny Britt as well. Ah, man, I just don't think Andrew Luck and this gold badge and Kenny Britt are going to come anywhere near paying for this pack. I know there's a bunch of these Road to the Playoff items that actually go for more than what you'd expect them for. So if you guys see anything in these packs that I'm unaware of that goes for a lot, please let me know in the comment section below. I would appreciate it, and we could share that information with other people as well who are opening up packs. So this is going to be the final one. By the way, I love how Marshall Faulk is in the Game Changer packs. I don't know if you guys know this, but if you didn't watch football back when Marshall Faulk was playing, when he was on the Rams, this dude was a beast. Like, one of the absolute best running backs I've ever seen. And it's so crazy to me because he's almost never brought up when people talk about the best running backs ever. And I think maybe he might truly be the best, like, dual threat running back that's ever played the game. I think there was one year where he ran for 1,000 yards and caught passes for over 1,000 yards. That is incredible. Not to mention he was like scoring like 20, 25 touchdowns a year for a while. So he was definitely a fantasy football beast, as you can probably imagine. I love the fact that they have him on the Game Changer packs. All right, here we go. All right, Tyler Eifert. Okay, Alex Okafor, can't really complain about that. Team of the week. Vonta Leach. It's so crazy to me that Vonta Leach is not on an NFL team anymore. That's just, like, mind-blowing to me. Because I remember for quite a while, he was, like, one of the absolute best in the game. Mike Jenkins, Elite Ezekiel Ansah, Gold Badge, Terrence Knighton. Okay, Brandon Fusco. That could be worse. Again, I don't know how much these items go for, guys. I'm just getting a whole bunch of Road to the Playoff gold items and nothing of... absolutely awful. These packs are awful, guys. I'm telling you. I mean, unless I pulled something that I'm completely unaware of that's going for a crazy amount, these packs are ass. These packs are ass. I'm telling you. These things are crap. They should be so much better for 70,000 coins. EA, you're killing me. You are killing me. I make these videos so that people can watch them and then hopefully they get excited and then they open up packs. You're not helping yourselves. You're not helping yourself, EA. You're supposed to be hooking up the YouTubers. Don't you know that we are supposed to get juice packs here on YouTube? No, guys, I'm just messing. But seriously, though, it sucks when you get nothing in these packs like I have been. So what can you do, you know? It's just kind of the way things go lately in these packs. I don't know that I'm going to get anything decent anytime soon. All right, here's what we're going to do. I'm going to open up one more pro pack. If I get a team of the week, we're going to open up another pro pack. But other than that, if we don't, that's going to be the end of it. So, wish me luck, guys. I don't know why I'm opening up this pack. I just feel like the need to. I really just feel like I need to. And it's probably going to cost me 7,500 coins. Yes, it is. Melvin Ingram is my gold. Awful. Awful. Screw you, EA. I'm pissed. But anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please be sure to hit that like button. And if you had any better luck in your pack pulls, please let me know in the comment section below. Or if you had the kind of luck that I did, I want to hear about that as well. I want to know that I'm not the only one that's getting absolutely destroyed on all these packs, even the more expensive packs. I get nothing in them. So please help me out. Comment in the comment section below. Subscribe to the channel if you're new, and be sure to press that like button if you did enjoy the video. Thank you guys so much, and I will talk to you beautiful bitches again soon.